You ready to go home already? Get something to eat.
I'm about to eat that stuff.
What's up, white boy?
I like that mom, man.
Thank you.
Big toe!
I'm gone for it, baby. Gone for it. TV seen Frank.
I'm good. I'm good, kid. I'm good, kid.
Diamond!
Now you know it's 112 day.
It's video, nigga, not kidding. You posing.
Yeah, I had to cut it short.
That's what I told myself.
I'm looking. That's a lie. What you talking about?
I didn't see no camera today.
Oh, don't co-sign that. Don't how you gonna co-sign that?
I've never on the camera. And for the 112 photo shoot, I gotta be in the front because I've never
put somebody in the 112 Basketball Hall of Fame, and then we want to give somebody the 112 Legend Award. So please, can we have your attention? Take.
2017 112 Basketball Inductee. He dominated Frome Avenue, St. Albans. He played with the best in the 90s.
Thank you.
He went to Hillcrest.
Give it up for folks, everybody!
Give it up for folks!
I just want to thank, you know, for being inducted into the Basketball Hall of Fame. And I love my hood, Southside forever. Yeah.
Last year, we inducted Big Tim with the Legends Award for 112. This year, 112 Legend Award recipient is a man who definitely deserve it.
Thank you.
He's none other than the one and only Big Trip.
I'm leaving interested to hear what I gotta say.
Say something.
Congratulations, Flippy.
Thank you, Smooth.
Is your name on there?
Thank you, Big Tom.
How you doing there, buddy?
Thank you.
Let me tell you one thing or two.
Tom, back up a little bit. Back up a little bit, Tom.
Thank you, Big Tom.
That's not bad. How you feel today, there, boy?
I feel pretty good.
Congratulations.
I don't deserve it.
Shaking hands.
So strong, and
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before.
Hey, this one is for you. Me, put your hands high.
The dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
And hey,
I'll be on you.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be puffed, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married they mom? Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable prolong.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mold. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
Come on.
I'm coming home.